Hello everyone, I'll use the chance and share my very personal true story. I know many people struggle with mental health and I'm no exception. I realized I needed therapy because I constantly felt lonely, lost, wrong, misunderstood, depressed and always tired. It felt like I don't know my own self at all, I didn't know which questions to ask myself and why do I keep meeting wrong people and keep getting hurt every time. I knew nothing about attachment styles and how to correct them, had low self-esteem and poor boundaries. Thanks to professional mental health help, I found ways how to make my happiness not depend from others and how to make myself happy and satisfied with my life regardless circumstances. Therapy service called BetterHelp is a great way to find the right therapist for you. And I'm extremely proud that they are sponsoring today's video. If you've been waiting for a sign to finally take care of your mental health, here it is. Click the link in the description or go to betterhelp.com/starling and get all the benefits from it. Let me tell you that I find having therapy sessions from my home much more relaxing and effective. To get started, you fill out a questionnaire to help assess your specific needs, and then you'll get matched with your therapist and schedule your therapy sessions at the most convenient time for you. Over 4 million people have used BetterHelp to start living a healthier, fuller, and happier life. With a healthy mind comes all the rest: happiness, healthy relationships, productivity, success, and so much more. If you think you might benefit from therapy, I recommend you BetterHelp. Those guys are really nice and professional. Click the link in the description or visit betterhelp.com/starling. Clicking the link helps support this channel and also gives you 10% off your first month of BetterHelp. Thank you for watching and take care. I'm going to check your eyes. Please sit down and relax your eye muscles as much as you can so you can really blink. 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 Okay. Now I will be examining your pupils. Pupils. What color do you see?
Excellent. Now, I'll be touching your eyes with this. Ice cubes. Okay. You feel that? Good sensitivity. And now it's going to be a little bit more challenging as we're having a play right now. So we are gonna wait. I need you to describe all the colors, all the variety of shades you see as detailed as possible. Okay, and let's see if this one is a little bit easier for you. This way. Okay. So basically blue and green. Not bad. Could be worse. Next, I'll be using two lights. Look over here. Over here. Here. Follow the red light. Okay. Follow the blue light. Okay. Blink, blink, blink. Blink. Blink, blink, blink. Okay. Over here. Over here. Over here. Distance. This one. This one? This one? Okay. Good. Now focus on this. This one? How big, right? Good. BCFD. Okay. And can you see this picture over here? What do you see on this poster? Am I holding up? No? Can you see this letter? This one? This one? And this number? Can you read this line? The one before the last one? Okay. Ultimate.